आई विल डू माई वर्क, आई विल डू माई त्याग विच आई नीड टू डू, आई विल डू एवरी त्याग इन एवरी पॉसिबल वे टू कीप दिस ग्रेट स्पिरिचुअल हिंदू ट्रेडिशन अलाइव. आई टेल यू, डेथ ऑफ हिंदुइज्म मीन्स डेथ ऑफ होल स्पिरिचुअलिटी, डेथ ऑफ होल लाइफ पॉजिटिविटी एंड डेथ ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी. It is the Hindu principles keeps humanity alive still. Not just saving Hinduism, it is all about saving the planet Earth, saving humanity. Hindu youth, you have the responsibility to save the humanity for next generation by saving the Hinduism, keeping Hinduism alive. If 3 sadhus are killed, 3000 Hindu youths, Hindus should take apat sannyas, only then that terrorists who are killing Hindu sadhus and Hindu leaders will decide to back off. Anyhow, we Hindus believe in non-violence. We are not going to go and kill them. But at least take up sannyas like monkhood and keep the Hinduism alive. So we make a statement to them that we are not going to collapse. We may be non-violent. We may not come to kill you, to attack you back, but we are going to keep the Hinduism alive with will, persistence and tyaga.